I have a haul for you guys today. As you can probably tell by the title, I went to the dollar store, the drugstore, the bookstore, and Walmart. So I'm just going to get started with the dollar store stuff. So I bought this like little folder thing, which these you can usually pick up at Walmart. Like the brand, I mean, is usually sold at Walmart. But yeah, it's just like this little folder, and it's like kind of held shut with this little like band thing that kind of just connects from this little button. And this was a dollar. And it's just like, it just opens like that. Then at the dollar store, I don't know why I bought these. I just thought it'd be useful or handy. They're just like disposable razors. I don't know. I actually don't even want them anymore, but they don't take returns, I don't think, at a dollar store, so I'm stuck with them. Then I bought this little travel bottle set, and they're actually like aluminum, but they're purple. So like there's like a little spray one and then like a pump. So that'll be handy. Then I have this little 2-for-1 thing, or $2 soft lips pack, and this is in Tangerine Temptation. There's SPF in there. So that's what I got also. And then I got another soft lips one. And this is a tinted one. And this one is in Sun-Kissed Copper, I guess. And there's SPF in this as well, so that's awesome. SPF is good all the time. Then I bought these Naylene So Natural nails. They're just like plain colored, but they're nice and short and like really wearable. So that's awesome. And then I bought these little labels. They're just, I don't know if you can even see them really. But they're just like little round label things. And I'm going to put them on like the back of my MAC eyeshadows in my palette. So yeah, you can kind of see them there. So yeah. Then I got these cuticle conditioner swabs, which I thought these were there was two kinds. There were these ones, and there was the eye makeup remover ones. And I accidentally picked up these ones, but I mean, they're kind of cool either way. And then I bought yet another pair of eyelashes. Give them a go again. And these were $1.50. I really like them. They're kind of nice. And then last but not least, I bought another pack of these makeup wipes, which I really, really love. They're like my favorite. They're actually work really good, especially like for a dollar store brand. They're awesome. So that's it for dollar store. Then I went, well, this is not in order like on which store I went to, but I also went to Walmart, and I got this Clean and Clear Morning Burst facial cleanser with bursting beads that wakes you up, and it has vitamin C and ginseng. So I bought this because I'm basically trying to get on a really good skin routine, like skincare routine, like just, so this is going to help me with that, I hope. And then the rest is nail polish. So I got 4 of these Sally Hansen Insta-Dry ones. I really love the wand on these ones. They're awesome. So, like, let me just show you. Not the wand, but like the brush. I cannot get over the brush, how much I love it. It's just, like, great. It's so thick, and I love it so much. So anyways, this is, like, kind of deep plum. It's called Pronto Purple. It's just, like, a really nice kind of purple plummy kind of thing. And then I got this one, and this one is in Brisk Blue. Just gotta shake it out for you guys. But yeah, looks like that. And then I got this one, and this one is in Mint Sprint. It's a really great color. And all of these are, like, not matte, but they're, like, pretty close to it. So they're really great colors. Then this one is Lickety Split Lime. You know, I bought these three, like, together in hopes that I would do, like, something like this kind of fading nail look with them. Because they're all, like, they all go together, like, perfectly. And then I bought one more. And this is from the Sally Hansen Hard as Nails thing. And this one is called Strobe Light. And I bought this because it's, like, a dupe for the Katy Perry Teenage Dream Polish, which it's really hard to get your hands on OPI where I live, so I just kind of got this one as a dupe for it. So yeah, that's all I bought at Walmart. These ones were $4.97 each. This one was $2.47. And then my cleanser was $7.54. So yeah, I spend my own money though, so it's not a big deal. Then I went to a drugstore. And then I bought this Nivea little 2-pack, which one of them I already opened up and used. It's in my purse. And I like these. I don't know. They're like the greatest thing I've ever used, but they are pretty good. So probably keep this one beside my bed or something, because I am looking for a good thing to kind of keep with me, put it on before I go to sleep and stuff like that. Then I was watching one of Dolce Candy's one of her older videos, like not that old, but like maybe a couple weeks. And she bought these, like, she said she loves these like face masks or whatever masks. And I never bought them before because I was like, they look kind of weird and stuff. But I decided to try a couple out, so I got the chocolate one. And I got the Mud Pack Anti-Stress one with, this one has dead sea salts and, or kelp in it, or whatever in it. And then this one is like the face tonic one. And this is also like a anti-stress dead sea one. And then last but not least, this is like, I don't know, maybe I shouldn't show you guys, but I'm going to anyway. Doesn't really matter. This is like a little 4-pack of tampons, and I usually just wear pads, to be honest with you, but I kind of want to give them a try. I don't know. So yeah, and these ones are cute, like if I open it, like, they're actually so cute to like have in your purse and stuff. It's so cute. Like, the packaging is cute. You would, like, I don't know. For people who are, like, really embarrassed to have tampons in their purse, like, as if you would know, as if someone would know what that is. Unless you're a girl, and in that case, who cares? So, has instructions. That'll be good. Helpful. So, yeah, like, look at them. They're all, like, vibrant colors. They're really cute. So, yeah. Then I went to the bookstore, and I wasn't really planning on buying anything, just kind of browsing. But then I saw this book right here. It's like Dogs and Puppies, or the Encyclopedia of Dogs and Puppies. And it was only like $14.99. And when I got to the cash, it was actually $10. So, yeah. And like, it just has a whole bunch of different dog breeds and information on different breeds. Like, breeds I have not even heard of. Like, seriously, who has heard of these are French names that I do not want to pronounce. The Curly Coated Retriever. Or the West Highland White Terrier. Like, who's heard of these? Like, but I think it's really interesting to kind of just read up on them. Different dogs and, yeah, so I got that. All in all, I spent like almost all of my money. It's kind of sad, but you know. So now I'm probably going to do my nails. I don't know if I want to do it this purple color right now. You maybe put the, like, this disco one over top of it, or what is it called? What's it called? Strobe light over top of it. Or do like the fading thing again. My friends really like the fading thing. They thought it was like so cool. So maybe I will do the fading thing, but I don't know. So yeah. That was my haul video, and I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and I might do a review on a couple of these things or something, but we will see, and I will see you all next time.